sugar free.
Yeah.
My name is Hanson, and I am the CEO and design engineer.
I'm Andre. I'm the business and marketing expert.
I'm a Peter.
He's a supplier management. Okay, our business concept. We offer more sugar and sweetness to those people who love candy. In other words, we give a ton of sugar, and hopefully no one gets sick.
Millions of people eat sweets, and like a lot. This would help that sugar cube would fly off the shelves at local Palo Alto as our business starts. Having different flavors in the same piece of candy makes it hard for competitors to match what we have to offer. Manufacturing is simple and cheap to make. Having it as our product made would lower the price, selling more at a time and making profit. This is the foolproof plan to success.
Well, our target consumer is of all ages, but in reality, everybody loves sugar, no matter their age. Having people tired of tasting the same candy, they would want to taste something new.
Our main competitors are Nerds, Jelly Beans, and some more. But what all those competitors' candies don't offer extra sweetness of sugar and variety of flavors in the same candy. That's why we have the whole market shop when we come out to sell.
Well, our price, our promotion, our placement, and our product. Our product, low sales price of 40 cents each, will ensure maximum deliciousness per cent. Sugar cubes are sold at your nearby convenience store with 16, 32, 64, and 128 size packages. Larger packages will feature large sales.
Material costs, the main part, sugar, 9 cents, corn syrup, 7 cents, citric acid, 5 cents, others, 8 cents. Our profit would be 11 cents per sugar cube.
And that's it. Yeah.